There are too many Nightwalkers wandering around.
Tell you what, I'll get their attention and try to lead them away. While I'm doing that, you go for the disc.
Okay.
There, get her.
I guess it's now or never. Looks like one of them stayed behind. Lloyd, you'll have to take it out. Thanks. You okay? I'll check the building on the left. You take the one on the right.
Kelly here. I can't keep these things occupied any longer. Sorry, but the Nightwalkers are heading back your way. Good luck.
You did good, Kelly. We've got the disc.
Head back to the command vehicle, Kelly. Lloyd and I will join you there.
Roger.
Roger.
Harrison here. Lloyd, can you help me out over here?
What's up, Captain?
My escape route has been blocked off. I've got another route, but I can't make it through alone.
Roger that. I'm heading your way.
Lloyd, Hansen here. Go along the top of the cliff where the transmission tower is. To get up the cliff, you'll have to head for the mountain away from the captain.
Roger that.
What's that?
Ugh.
glad you could join me, Lloyd. Now, let's get out of here.
Captain.
What is it, Kelly?
I'm surrounded by Nightwalkers. I'm sending my coordinates. Come quick.
Hold on, Kelly. Lloyd and I are on the way. Lloyd, this way. Let's go! Kelly! Come on, Lloyd, let's wipe him out.
I was afraid you'd never get here in time.
Okay, let's head back to the command vehicle. Team leader reporting. Mission accomplished. We're currently analyzing the retrieved disk.
Very good, Captain. For now, move to the designated safe zone and await orders.
Roger. Hansen, keep working on that disk.
guess I'll drive then.
Henson, how are you coming with the disc?
No luck yet. I've got the analyst at headquarters giving me a hand.
Understood. Keep at it. I don't know what's on that disc, but given our situation, anything we get might help us stay alive.
What's that smell?
Activate the explosive detection sensors.
Activating sensors?
What's going on? Nobody knows we're here. Who planted the bomb?
We've got a problem. Sensors have detected several explosive devices close to the command vehicle.
Should we run for it?
No. We can't afford to have even one explosion. It'll alert every civilian and nightwalker in the city to our presence. We'll have to deactivate the devices. Hanson, feed us the locations of the bombs. Lloyd, Kelly, I want you out there with me to deactivate the bombs. Hanson, keep headquarters apprised of our situation.
Roger that. Hanson here. The general positions of the bombs are displayed on radar. Once you're nearby, you'll have to locate them visually.
Harrison here. I found and disarmed one.
Any idea who set these things?
We'll worry about that later, Kelly. Right now, just look for the bombs and switch them off.
Roger that.